Okay. No, nobody won anything. It was more of a practice show. We had fun though. I mean, that's really why I go to these right now, is just more for fun. That's no good. That's cool. Different. Okay. I am hungry. Hey, Fiddly. Okay, that's cool. Oh, it would help if you guys could see what I'm messing with. I know you had asked a question earlier about if Waldorf could throw hidden steals. Waldorf cannot throw hidden steals because Waldorf is a chestnut and steel is a dominant gene. Just, it's just a chinchilla. If you, unless you mean self-chinchilla. Self-chinchilla looks like a black. Just looks black. That's it. But a regular black chinchilla is just a chinchilla. Yep, they're supposed to have white bellies. Or lighter colored bellies. I've had ones that have had more color and go deeper, but they should have the same ring pattern as a chestnut. I mean, then again, I've had some ones I've questioned because they've been very heavily marked, but yeah, I was looking at that. Well, who's the mom? Like, what's that pairing? Because I don't know. Usually the chestnut babies have white bellies. Okay, so Thumper and Waldorf. What color is Thumper? Oh, that's a steal. Yeah, red-eyed whites very frequently are steals. That's very, very commonplace. Yeah, they, steel is one of the most commonly hidden colors on the red-eyed whites. In fact, Tiabetes actually a double steel red-eyed white. She can only produce, self-steels and whites. Sometimes it's just luck of the draw. Also, it depends on who you're breeding to. If she's also a self, which means she could be like a black, she might actually, if she wasn't white, she might actually just look black, carry steel. So if she's been bred to a self and she is a self, then you would never see a steel. But if you breed them to a chestnut, because the chestnuts are agouti colors, then you can have the steels pop up because it'll show up on that kind of coat. Pretty good. I obviously went to a show today, so that was super fun. Chestnut. A goody black is a chestnut. A Goody Brown is a... amber chestnut. It's an amber. Waldorf is best loaf. I am working on a background that is going to be an overlay for this. So, actually, let's see here. I'm just trying to get... I'm doing the Bun Club background. So this is going to be the Bun Club overlay. So that when we do our Discord chats with everybody, I can put talking heads down here, and if we're going to be watching a video or something, or whatever we're talking about can be displayed in the window up here. So I'm just trying to start getting this thing built together. Waldorf is such a good chunk. His nephew T-Pain went to the show. Now T-Pain decided that he was going to keep us up most of the night last night. And because we're horrible people and spoiled him, he got to sleep on the bed. So, he was up on the beds last night. Oh, okay, good. I'm glad you're starting to feel like you're getting it. I got no problem with that. I told you I like going over stuff and it keeps me fresh anyway. This might be terrible. That's kind of cute. Adjust it. The question is, can I adjust it? Stroke. Can I make it tighter? I kind of want to put them closer together. No, go, damn it. Sometimes you just like screwing with stuff. Oh, you know what? That's a phone cable. That's a phone cable. That's what the old phones used to look like when you were attached to the wall. Cause I'm old and I remember. I remember the before times. Back in the day when we could not just take our phones everywhere with us, and we had to be attached to the wall, and if we wanted to have a conversation, we were stuck to the house. In the before times, in the times before the cell phones, that's how things were done. Because I am old. Do you remember the before times credits? I remember. Pepperidge Farms remembers. Yeah, no, it's not a problem at all. Like I said, I get to kind of play with that myself, and I enjoy doing it. Oh no, I need to export this. Export as. There's gonna be the talking heads down here, cause there's gonna, and then up here, it's gonna be whatever. Wee. It's gonna be like this. It's got such a fat bunny butt. And then we can talk about things. I'm gonna update this though, cause I don't like the way that that's looks on the other screen. I am so freaking hungry right now, this is pissing me off. Price. Okay, good. I fixed it. I feel happy now. Okay, so that's going to be kind of set up for talking head style. So I'm thinking of popping on Stardew Valley, because there's stuff I want to do, but there's not enough people on to really do anything. I could talk about a bunch of stuff, but I feel like there's not really enough people here to, like, go hardcore into a topic, and, Domino can't join us tonight because she's dealing with family things, so... And I kind of like having her on when I can. Oh, this is like really laggy. How far behind are we? Well, I know we're behind a bit. And I'm watching on the other monitor. But yeah, it's, I might just pop over to start, do like Stardew. Because I really can't think of what else I might need to do with this right now. Although there was some neat stuff. Apparently, new illustrator. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and save this. They just upgraded some stuff, like, for, like, 3D shapes and things. I'm not sure if it animates, because, I mean, that's what After Effects is kind of for. I still get, like, really bad heartburn. Like, it's just, like, my nerves have been, like, super, super, super horrible. My little head's just not functioning. I think that's part of the problem. Is I just need to kind of do some chillaxing things for a little bit. Like, I was gonna do something. Oh, I was gonna test out the 3D in Illustrator. What? What is this? They have to download those. Alright, I think we're good on this. Do you want to go over the CG? Yeah, I can go over CG again. Yeah, we can go over C. Except for shaded, that gives me a giant headache, but we can try. It's gonna hurt my head. I go ahead and pull up my blog that I need to update anyway. Actually, I need to see what happened because I just went ahead and re-uploaded the website, so I'm kind of hoping that it... Rabbits. I'm hoping this thing updated, because I was trying to do base corrections. Alright. I was trying to start to add these, but I didn't get too far because I'm still trying to figure those out anyway. They're complicated. As I started updating these, and these have not been completely done yet. I do not have a picture of this, and I do not have a picture of the cow, but I have a picture of a chinchilla. So we can look at the chinchilla. I'm gonna make this a little bit bigger. I hope. There we go. Okay. Alright, so. See? It will display whatever the color is. Nothing special. Chinchilla, it'll pull the red yellow pigment out. So a chinchilla is a chestnut, but with the red yellow pigment stripped. Light chinchilla, which is the sables, has me totally confused, but my basic grasp of it, and this might be completely wrong, which is why I need to talk to Domino, is on a something like a basic single representation of the gene on an agouti coat, it will shade out with darker points. So it'll be the same color, but it'll be like a smokyish color, but more uniform on the agouti. And then the seal, because there's a double instance of the gene, it'll still be kind of shaded out, but it'll be a lot more dark because it's doubled up. And then on the self sables, it's again whatever the self color is, but it's heavier shading than this, but there's still some points. And then on like a self black, it's almost black, but there's still some smokiness in the coat. That was how I understood this. If the gene is doubled up, it's basically just a darker version of the single. The Cal Himalayan genes is heat sensitive points, and they'll have black on maybe their tails, their feet, their nose, their ears, maybe the dewlap. And then red-eyed white is basically albino. It strips all the color out of the coat. So let me know what questions you have from there. So all right, I gotta see where you're at, because you gotta remember I'm delayed a little bit, so I'm just trying to see how delayed I am. Okay, I think right now I'm only delayed a couple seconds. I'm just trying to keep an eye on where the stream's at. So, but yeah, the light chinchilla is not the same as dark as regular chinchilla. I really wish that they would have a slightly different designation. So CHL is shaded, and then chinchilla, regular chinchilla. Okay. Go ahead, let me see what you got. Mm-hmm. Yes, original color. Mm-hmm. And that strips out the red and the red-yellow pigment. Yep. shaded. Yep, Kelly. And red, eye, white. Yep. And this is an order of recessives. Now, what I haven't gotten into, because I still got to get my head wrapped around it, is interactions between the C genes if you have heterozygous combinations. Is there a dog puking? I can't tell. Oh, goodness. All right. Ooh. Hearing things and I need to identify it, but oh well, yep. And then we have large tufts of bunny floof. I was grooming them before the show the other day, so I have bunny floof here left over from grooming Eddie, actually. So much bunny floof. I wonder if I can needle felt this. I want to be needle felting so bad, but I need to bring the other camera down. Okay, if you want to go over the next set of genes, I mean, if there's anything else you have questions on, or I could pull out examples of. Then we can start to kind of get in, because I think you had a lot of questions on E. So we can go down to E. So these are all the E variables. Oh, I want s'mores. I'm jealous now. I think you're too far for me to drive over there too. All my animals are fed and watered. I could go up there. Yeah, Kranitz wants food. God damn it, I'm hungry. Oh, I don't want to waste more gas, though. And if I go up, I'm not coming back. There's food in the fridge, because I'm confused, again, as to what's going through his head, if he's trying to make amends or if he's just annoying me. Because, again, he's bought Brussels sprouts, mangoes, like, stuff that I'll eat, but it's stuff you have to cook. And I don't think either of them really cook. And no one has asked me to cook, so I'm not really sure what's going on. And I'm afraid it's just going to go bad. Speaking of, I think that's actually, that's Blackstrap as a baby right there. Yeah, there's like mangoes and oranges. I mean, there's stuff I'll eat in the fridge, like fresh stuff. But it's like, I don't even know. And then it's like, I wanted to say shit to him today, but it's not worth it. Because I've tried to do this how many times, and it's just gotten absolutely nowhere. So it's like, I don't know, it hurts so bad. It just hurts so bad. Because there's absolutely nothing I can do. Fiddly's got s'mores. I want s'mores. But I'm also having really bad heartburn because my anxiety is so high that it's actually making my stomach upset. Like, this whole thing has messed me up on so many levels. It's just... Cheetah and Carrot and Waldorf and Blackstrap and T-Pain. And then we have Waldorf again and Oreo. Yeah, I know. I miss Carrot. I like want to play Minecraft, but I'm not even sure if Minecraft's gonna launch. They like changed so much stuff. Like, I think you have to launch it through like Overwolf now or something. Yeah, I'm not even sure if I can launch Minecraft the way I used to because they changed up how to do things. A second. I'm gonna see if I can watch Minecraft. And then because I'm having a thing, I just want to do something stupid. I really do. I'd love to play with people, but there's not enough people around. Like, maybe I should just go. Is Haru still on? Maybe I should just go watch Haru's channel. I'm just getting tired. I'm just very tired.